little of show of appreciation for our sister Sudan. And also on piano, Andy Lissett. Rika for So now we've been tuning deep into the earth, and that's where we find our roots, and of course our roots are our ancestors, our great-grandfathers and grandmothers who walked this land before us, preparing the way for us to be here now. The ancestors remind us that soon we will be ancestors of our children and the future generations. So the question arises, what heritage are we leaving to our children? So we all invited to take care of the sacred elements of life, the sweet waters, the sacred earth, the breath of life, the sacred fire, and the ethers. So let's sing for that together. The words are Cheya, Cheya, Cheyo. Very simple. Cheya, Cheya, Cheyo. And it's not these words, it's what we put into these words. So make these words your prayer for your mothers, fathers, forefathers, and foremothers. We sing this song for all our relations and all kingdoms. Mineral kingdom, the kingdom of earth. Plant kingdom, the kingdom of water. Animal kingdom, the kingdom of fire. We sing this song for... all our relations. Human kingdom of all races, all nations, all colors of skin. The kingdom of air. We sing this song for wisdom keepers, our earth guardians, our elders, our star elders, and all beings in the visible and invisible world who contribute to our lives that we can live. And we sing this song to the great mystery above us, below us, all around us, and within everything. We sing this song to the great spirit, sacred source of all love, life, and light. Everybody. Hey-ya, hey-ya.
Hey, yeah.